Now we want to give the players a little bit movement side to side. So we want the coach actually rolling the balls from a pretty further away distance. So what we have them do is have a line of about 5 or 6 players and one player goes at once. I'm going to roll 2 balls side to side, and then what'll happen is they'll throw all of them back to me, go to the end of the line, the next person will go. So Steph will get 2. Here we go. Side to side. Here we go. Good form throwing back. Nice. She comes back to her starting spot. Gets one this direction, nice, and goes the end of the line. Next person pops out, ready position, very nice. She throws it back, good, back into the middle, fields another one, good, and goes to the end of the line. You can go through it very quickly as we're showing you here. They get a lot of reps in, and you can challenge them. You can either have them further back away from the coach, or you can have them going further side to side. So once again, you want to go through your line at least 3 or 4 times so they get enough reps. Also, you want to only keep about 5 or 6 kids in each line so they can get a lot of reps. If you have a line of about 10 players with one coach, they don't get quite as many reps, and also it's a lot of standing time. So we set it up where they get one to each side. Right now, they know what side to side is going. You can also go through it again, and they don't know where you're going to roll it. So you can just have them start in the middle, tell them they get 2 balls to either side, they don't know where it's going, and then once they feel their 2 balls, they go to the end of the line, the next person pops out. So this works on great throwing form and great fielding in a quick situation, and we get a lot of reps by having the coach roll the ball versus actually hitting the ball.